Welcome to the Super73 ZX Airfork installation. Let's start with flipping the bike upside down, then cut the tie wraps of the brake cable. Next, we remove the brake by removing the bolts. Now we can loosen the bolts that hold the wheel in place. Take out the wheel and put it aside. Next up, we loose the bolts that hold the fork arms. Pull out the fork arms and put the rubber bumper aside. We will need it later. Take the new fork and loosen the bolts that hold the fork arms. And remove the crown plate that holds the arms in place. Push the new arms evenly into the crown plate of the bike. Don't forget to put the rubber bumper back in place. Make sure the arms line up evenly at the crown plate and wheel. Tighten the crown plate bolts. Put the wheel back and tighten the bolts. Put the brake back and tighten the bolts. But not too tight, keep a bit of play. Spin the wheel and squeeze the brake and hold it. At the same time, tighten the bolts of the brakes. Now the brakes should be aligned and not rub against the disc. When this is all done, we flip the bike back. Next up, we are installing the 40 Customs Cafe Racer fender. Make sure to check out our other installation videos and subscribe to our channel. And thank you for watching, and ride safe.